This subterranean world with jaw-dropping chambers and passageways has amazed visitors for over 200 years. This is the spectacular Postojna Caves in Slovenia. At the start of our trip through Croatia, we dip into southwest Slovenia to explore two fabulous destinations. My next video will be the Cliff Castle, but first we visit the Postojna Caves. The Postojna Cave system is over 24 kilometers, carved out by the Pijuca River over millions of years with the formation of numerous stalagmites, stalactites, and curtains. We ride a train about 1.5 kilometers underground to where we explore another 1.5 kilometers on foot and then ride the train back out. The tour lasts 1.5 hours with about 1 hour on foot. We have been in a few caves before, but this is our best cave experience with many jaw-dropping moments. The first recorded visitors to the cave was in 1819, an Austrian heir to the throne of Emperor Franz I. Tourism began to increase after 1857 with the construction of a railway line from Vienna to Trieste. In 1872, the world's first railway in a cave was operational here, enabled by it being a long horizontal cave. Since then, the cave has grown as a popular tourist attraction. In 1884, electric lighting was added to the cave, even before the capital of Slovenia had it. And since 1956, locomotives have been electric to reduce road noise and exhaust fumes. In 1964, a double track was added to allow for more visitors. And the caves now receive about 500,000 tourists each year. We are now on what is called the Big Mountain, the highest point in the caves. Our path continues across the bridge over the small canyon. Proceeding through the other cave, we'll loop back under this bridge. Thank you. We are now passing under the bridge we were on earlier. The cave is also home to the largest cave-dwelling amphibian in the world, endemic only to caves in this region. In that small building is an aquarium housing some aquatic salamanders called Om. The Om have two limbs on the front and two on the back, and can grow about 8 to 12 inches long. They're blind from living in darkness, while its smell and taste is acutely developed. Here is the concert hall, which has hosted orchestra performances, accommodating up to 10,000 people. If you enjoy my videos, I encourage you to subscribe to my YouTube channel and click the bell to be notified of new releases. It's free, and sharing with your friends is much appreciated.